As an artist, if you earn money with something, it's somehow like a recognition, it's like earning a prize. So, and what I think about the art market is that you as an artist are always the one that is having the idea or the creativity, but then there's a whole group of people behind that that they're really earning money with it. And then the artist is the one that is in a kind of like disadvantaged position. And I don't think that's really fair because he's the one with the idea. So I think it's fantastic to have these kind of things to change the art market and make it more fair for the artist.